Howard Alden on the guitar. Jerry Wiggins on the piano. Eddie Jones, Oliver Jackson, the great Flip Phillips.
Thank you very much. Love a light life of love. I hang on to push and shove. Position is the motivation. It's hanging up the whole damn nation. Like we always end up in a rush. Everybody now trying to make it real compared to what. Hear me talking. Thank you. Norman Farrington on the drums. Norman Farrington. Curtis Robinson Jr. on the bass. Curtis Robinson Jr. The great Jimmy Owens on the trumpet. Well, he's the greatest. We love him because we're inspired by everything he does. The great Eddie Harris, one and only Eddie Harris. Let's hear it. Eddie Harris. We want you to help us take it out when we go out, all right? Want everybody to sing. Trying to make it real compared to what? Are you with us? Huh? All right, see you in Belgium. What? Go to Couture Zimbabwe's. Thank you.
Like to say, on behalf of the band, we'd like to say we have enjoyed playing for you. We might have played something that you didn't know the tunes, or we might have played something that you didn't understand. But keep in mind that we played our asses off for you. Understand that it's very late, and I realize many of you have probably heard so much music today that you were probably so tired of music. But I would like to say, and the fellas will agree with me, it's beautiful that you stayed up this late. And we started late, it wasn't our fault. And you stayed up with us because you know that we love you, because we tried to project some happiness in this music. We run the gamut of music. We play music for you to pat your feet back. We play music for you to just sit back and relax. And we play music for you to think. Because we are musicians. Maybe you are in some sort of bag to say cool jazz, contemporary jazz, straight ahead jazz, but that's your bag. We are musicians, we can play all the shit. And I would like for you to give one hell of an ovation to not only a friend of mine, but I think one of the most underrated, talented guys living today. They should have a video on him because he can do the shit. He's got a lot of charisma. They're just not hip to him. I want you to welcome him at his first time in Holland, Mr. Les McCann.
Thank you.
Good night.